Okay, in this video I'm going to continue on with exercise 6C of the book Fundamental Applied Mathematics. We're on page number 164 and the question is 2. We're told that a meteorite, I'm going to say small m, is 1.6 times 10 to the 6 metres from above the Earth's surface. Okay, how far is it from the Earth's centre? So that's a kind of a silly question. So here's the Earth. The radius of the Earth, so I'm going to say Re. And we're given that because the radius of the Earth is 6.4 times 10 to the 6, 6.4 times 10 to the 6 meters. And we're told that this guy is at 1.6 times 10 to the 6 above. Alright, so how far is he from the center of the Earth? He is 1.6 plus 6.4. So he is, what's that, 8? So he's 8 times 10 to the 6 meters above the Earth center. So 10 to the 6 is a million, so he's 8 million meters above the center of the Earth. Okay, so we're going to say the radius of the meteorite is equal to 8 times 10 to the 6 meters. So we're going to get rid of this now. Then we're asked, find the acceleration due to gravity. So basically what we're asking is, what is the force, first of all, imparted between the two bodies? So what we're doing is we're finding the force, and it's going to be the gravitational constant times the mass of the Earth times the mass of the meteorite divided by the distance between the Earth center and the meteorite to be squared. So F is equal to, the gravitational constant is 6.6 times 10 to the minus 11. It's a tiny number. Then we have the mass of the Earth, which we're given at 6 times 10 to the 24 kilograms. We have the mass of the meteorite, which we're given at 1.6 times, we're not given the mass of the meteorite. We're going to say just the mass of the meteorite here, excuse me, we don't know its mass, and we need to divide that by the distance between them to be squared, so that's 8 times 10 to the 6 squared. Alright, so let's go ahead and work that out. So we're going to get 6.6 times 10 to the minus 11, multiply that by 6 times 10 to the 24. Divide that by 8 times 10 to the 6 to be squared, and we're going to get that the force is equal to 6.18 times m. So it's a function of the mass of the body, or in this case the mass of the meteorite. Okay? However, we're asked to find the acceleration. So we know, of course, from Newton's second law that the sum of the force vectors is equal to the mass times the acceleration. So as a result, we can say that F is equal to ma is equal to 6.18 times m. The body is the meteorite, so we cancel out its mass, and a is equal to 6.18 meters per second to be squared. Alright, so let's just check that at the back of the book. Bear with me one moment. 6C, question 2. It says 6.28, I say 6.18. Same thing. Okay, thanks for watching. Please pass it on to your friends and subscribe to my channel.